back in the day. Back in the day. Back in the day. Back in the day. I remember. Back in the day. Back in the day. Back in the day. No. Japanese car with some rims, affiliated. It goes to show how tainted, cause these hoes shocked him like he was somebody who supposedly made it. And I'm not hating, man, the dude was my boy, but I watched a girl like the girl get the world destroyed. And when a squirrel's a squirrel and a nut is a nut, and I seen a lot of girls cut so they can get stuff, or at least be cool in the high school soap opera, cause kids do anything to be popular. Guys get their hair cut so girls can jock ya, but if girls get thick, guys are known as a trick. But if a dude does the same shit, he's known as a pimp. And the question is there really a difference? Come on. To hit. She wore them dresses with the bestest breasts the size of Texas, and she was the queen of estrogen. White, black, Puerto Rican, and Mexican, and she sat next to you in third period. She powdered her face, but her skin had no flaws. Her tits looked like she wore three Wonder Bras. Thank God for that math book you put on your lap to cover up your jeans when your dick got hard. I mean, she was amazing, I'm not playing, you were like 14, but she was still the kind of girl you wanted to baby with. And I could tell the way that she would rock them pants that a lot of dudes hit it, but she wanted a chance. And you talked to her, but she gave you the shoulder. She was the type of girl that was cold as Boulder. She'd only mess with you if you drove a Rover. When I push, oh fuck it, let's just say a bucket. Okay. Anyway, one day I rocked the show, and I see her right there, chilling up in the front row. Next time I go to my math class for show, she's talking about, hey yo bro, I didn't know that you flowed. Hey yo, what's up with that CD? Maybe we can eat lunch after PE. If it's the mic you rock, the car you got, the three-pointer you shot, think it's the girl, then she's probably a breeze. You can't remember who, the one that never stuck out. She kinda looked like whatever, kinda nerdy, never came to the parties. She went home after school and never really chilled with nobody. She was in one of your classes and used to wear glasses with braces to accent her pimples, which were really attractive. But she was good at Spanish, let you cheat out for answers. But when you'd see her in the hall, you would walk right past her. You acted like a bastard and never treated her right, cause her body was buckled and her face wasn't tight. Well, guess what? You see that beautiful girl with the big butt standing at the incense shop reading the poetry that she writes? That's her. Oh, hell no, no, that's not her. Wait, minus the pimples, the braces, a lot less nerd. Take off the overalls and her baggy sweatshirt. Yeah, there she is, reading about her words. Shit, man, I'm about to go spit some game. I see some resemblance from like way back in the day. I remember that girl that only liked me cause I rhyme. And now I'm really only talking to this girl cause she looks fine. But back when she was normal, I wouldn't give her my time. Shit, that's crazy, I kinda feel sleazy. If I could flip the scenario, I'm the same as these hoes. Kinda like a male version of a